Re-Education Center, Helios 9. I am Sector 3 Deputy, this institution's governing artificial intelligence. You will address my avatars as Warden. Your food ration disk...
Where's Rommie?
Excuse me.
The woman who is with me, where is she?
The women are processed separately from the men.
She hasn't done anything wrong. I haven't done anything wrong. We're innocent.
Your food ration disk will activate any of our conveniently located vending machines. You will receive high-protein kibble, sufficient for 24 hours and 24 hours only. Do not attempt to reuse your disk, do not share it with anyone, and do not lose it. Because without your daily ration, you will die. Any questions?
Yes. How do I file an appeal?
You're very funny, prisoner. My only goal is the smooth and efficient operation of this facility. As long as you don't impede that, feel free to amuse the general population.
The newbie will think we're savages. Welcome to hell, Mr.
You can call me Hunt.
Ooh, tough guy. I'm impressed. How about a traditional inmate greeting for Mr. Hunt? Don't mind me. Gorgeous, isn't it? I love it when they're new and shiny.
Warden told me not to share that thing. Something about starving to death.
Oh, well, sorry, but there isn't enough to go around. And, well, some of us want seconds. Tell you what, though. You can try to win it back!
Take a formal debate's not an option.
Uppercut! Uppercut! Come on, he's got a glass jaw! Oh, come on! Pathetic. Zax is gonna shred him in a second.
All in favor of making an appointment with the High Council? That's what I figured.
Hey, maybe we're overreacting. Come on. Okay, look, if I went missing with that fine-looking piece of machinery, I wouldn't want to be found.
Well, it's not like that with Dylan and Rommie.
Wait. I'm detecting infrared plumes near the equator.
Infrared plumes? Like from a missile launch?
Very much like.
Evasive maneuvers! Andromeda, activate the point defense lasers and get us out of here.
What about Dylan?
We can't help him if we're dead.
And Dylan can take care of himself.
Hey!
Nice work. No one's ever taken Zach's before.
No, really.
I think you'll make a nice addition to the inmate community. What do you say, boys? Yeah! Come, sit with me.
Look, miss, I appreciate... Kae-Lee. I appreciate the hospitality, but I don't plan on being here long.
Let me guess. You're innocent.
Would it make any difference?
Not likely. There are no return tickets from Hell 9. So sit, eat, and count yourself lucky I favor men with blue eyes.
Lucky me. Thanks, but I'll pass.
Don't be so hasty. If you're not hungry, at least stick around for the after-dinner entertainment.